5 years ago, it was this guy that went by the name of Greg Phillips. He was constantly tormented until his death by three of his fellow classmates. There has been talk of seeing a big dark figure walking around Prospect Cemetery around the hours that school was over.
I know that we aren't bullies, but is there any way that we might be able to see Greg?
Who did this to you?